It's time for the Olympic Medalists Family Feud Special, featuring the Evelyn Ashford team, who last summer, for the United States, won a total of 11 gold and 3 silver medals. Competing against the Greg Louganis team, who in 1984 reaped a total of 7 gold and 2 silver medals for America. Let's start the Olympic Medalist Family Feud Special. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
These darling people are here playing for charity. Now, male medalists playing for World Vision Ethiopian Relief. They've not won any money at the moment, but we've got another $40,000 to be won this week. They've assured me they're going to do it. Ladies over here playing for the Special Olympics. They came in, got tens right away. $10,407. Yeah. Want to see how it works right now? Evelyn and the female medalists. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You are gorgeous.
Thank you.
I really like this a little better. I mean, I like the track suits, but I like to see you all in your individual clothes.
We like this better, too.
Sure. Should have spoken to me earlier.
I know.
Let me meet the ladies, please.
Okay. Julianne McNamara, 1 gold medal and 2 silver medals, gymnastics.
Oh, marvelous.
And Tracy Ruiz, 2 gold medals in synchronized swimming.
And a day older since we saw her last.
Nancy Hogshead, 3 gold medals and 1 silver medal. Swimming. And Tracy Calkins, 3 gold medals in swimming.
In the second half of the money scale. That's a great job. And you're not too shabby with the 2 gold in track, huh?
Not too shabby.
I heard kind of an interesting thing, because I'm not here when our celebrities come in and play. The rehearsals just get used to the face. But I understand that the guys won everything.
They won everything.
In all the rehearsals.
They were too confident the first game.
That's what I heard. And my producer, Kathy, said, let's pretend that the girls have won the fast money so they can play, and somebody, I don't know who it was, I think it was Greg, said you don't have to worry about it, they won't be up there. Now, the women not only beat the male medalists, they shut them out. But they said it's going to change.
Yep.
Here they are, Greg Louganis and the male medalists right now. Did you say that, or was it Peter?
That wasn't me.
Confess, who said that? Was it Peter?
Was it Peter?
Was it you who said that the ladies will not be getting up there? Tell me the truth.
All in good fun, though.
Oh, I see. All right, a couple of gold here for diving. Very modest young man. Let me meet the rest of the gentlemen, please.
The man standing next to me is Steve Lundquist, 2 gold medals, swimming. Terry Schroeder next to him, 1 silver medal, water polo. He was a team captain and posed for the 1984 Olympic statue.
Yeah, he's also got a calendar out.
He
does. I'm going to talk to him a little later about it.
And next to him is Mark Gorski, 1 gold medal, cycling. Yeah. And next
Alex's
to him,
dad, we call him.
Next to him is Peter Vittmar, 2 gold medals, 1 silver medal in men's gymnastics.
Magic time. So we're going to win some money?
I hope so.
300 points wins the game. Let's play the feud. Let's go.
All right.
100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something you own that's foreign made. Yes.
A bottle of wine.
Bottle of wine. No. Ella?
Car.
A car. Play a car.
We'll play.
Gonna play.
Okay.
Excellent answer. Hi. Really excellent. Do not go to Detroit for a couple of months after they aired it.
Hello.
Hello.
Something you own that's foreign made.
I'll say a stereo.
Okay, a stereo. Yeah. What a way to do it.
Hello. Hi.
Have a nice birthday?
Yeah. Well, I haven't had it yet, but...
You will, though,
in pretend
land. Something you own that's foreign made.
How about China?
Uh-huh. China! No. Sounds like a goodie, but not there.
No.
What do we say, Nancy?
I'm going to say a camera.
A camera.
Good answer.
A camera. Yeah. There we go. What do you have this foreign man?
Clothes.
Clothes? Let's see. Any of our 100 people say clothes? They did. Tuxedo, Kwan of Korea.
I'm going to say television.
I think that's a goodie. TV! One strike and only one answer left.
Something that's foreign made?
Yes, something you own that's foreign made. I thought it only fair I asked you the same question I asked you before. Well, so it wouldn't, you know, trick her.
Jewelry.
All right, let's see. Jewelry? No. Don't worry. She's got one left. Bracelet.
How about a video?
Uh-huh. Just there, you got it. If not, gentlemen, get ready to steal a video. Not there. $86, one unrevealed answer. Something you own that's foreign made, and remember, wine has been taken.
Motorcycle. I got some help on this one.
Okay.
Say motorcycle.
Motorcycle? Sounds like a goodie. You'll get the money if it's there. If not, ladies, get it. Motorcycle. Here's that. So good.
Good. Watch.
$86 to nothing. Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's get on the board here. 100 people surveyed, top 8 answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something that should be done slowly. Not this slowly, however. Yes.
Driving.
Driving. Yeah. Three answers will be, did you hear? Something that should be done slowly. Say something.
I can't.
You have control.
Anything.
What will you do? Play or pass?
Play.
Play.
Come on.
Let's play.
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 Come
on. La-da-dee. Could you say hello to me? I haven't seen you since last night, Jack. What should be done slowly, Jack?
I'm going to have to say make love.
Why not?
I can't hear you say that.
It's how I saved energy during that crunch. Make love! I think both of them had that answer. They were both embarrassed. I like this young man's style. Don't you have a poster and a calendar?
Who do you? The water polo team does.
Yeah, big selling poster.
The poster sold 50,000 copies. Not too bad.
How you doing?
Good.
What should be done slowly, sir?
How about studying or reading?
All righty. Studying? No. First strike, Peter. Come on.
How about cooking? Right. Preparing a meal.
Great answer. Cooking! Yeah! Good.
How about, like, walking, strolling in the park?
Gotcha.
Romantic?
Yeah.
I don't know.
He does a lot of stuff from very high altitude. Goes in. Second thing to hit the water is just... I love him, but that's why he's not white. Walking! No?
Oh.
But Greg and his dad were the first people ever to break the 9-hour mile, if you recall. In slow walking. Stage.
Creating art.
Need anything more specific? That's bad news. Creating art. No. $19. I'm embarrassed to ask you for this, but I have to, according to the rules. Something that should be done slowly.
Drinking.
I'm going to say eating.
Eating, yeah. Eating gives you all the money, and if not, the gentlemen are on the board, much to their shame. Eating. Three.
Drinking.
Five.
Kissing.
Six.
Bathing.
And eight.
Talking.
Diving wasn't there, Greg. We'll be back right after this.
This week in Game Show History, Spouse's Secrets debut on Tattletales. Rod Roddy becomes the voice of The Price is Right. And IBM supercomputer Watson wins $1 million, beating champ Ken Jennings on Jeopardy. Take that, Mr. Know-It-All. Place.
Ladies have all the money. 105. Zippo. Come, please. Yeah. 100 people surveyed, top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an article of clothing that a woman would love to receive from a man. Yeah.
Yes.
A dress. Two answers will be that, Tracy.
A fur coat.
Oh, a fur coat. Running a little high.
Okay, Richard.
Gonna play. Well, am I glad this question came up after her birthday. My gift looked a little chintzy compared to the fur coat. Article of clothing a woman would love to receive from a man.
I'm going to say a scarf, Richard.
Okay, a scarf.
Oh.
I gave a couple away for Christmas. I did. What do you think?
A negligee.
Uh-huh. A negligee. Yeah. That's good. Article of clothing a woman would love to receive from a man.
Silk stockings.
Silk stockings. No. Two strikes, Julia.
Would jewelry be considered clothing?
No, I don't think so.
Clothing.
Let's see. Well, this is one of your favorite answers, jewelry.
I'll say sweater.
A sweater? Okay, don't. If a sweater's there, all right. If not, third strike, a sweater. Not there. Guys, look at this. We can get $88. Give me one of these two unrevealed answers. Why, mine's the most excited one out of the six of us. An article of clothing that a woman would love to receive from a man.
Blouse. I think we're going to say a blouse.
All right.
No. No.
Ever since Greg's voice started to change.
If
the blouse is there, Greg, you get the $88. If not, Evelyn, the ladies get a big lead. A blouse? Yeah! Lingerie, 105 to 88. Here we go. Come on. Wish each other luck. Very good. One hand, please. Thank you. Dollar values are doubled. Remember, 300 points wins the game. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something that happens in February. Yeah.
Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day. What a nice thought. Number one, play or pass?
Let's play.
Okay, gonna play.
Okay, good luck.
Well done. Very good. Something that happens in February, Peter. Be a little more specific.
A little more specific. February. Gosh, what happened in February? I have no idea. Skiing.
Pardon? Skiing?
Yeah.
Okay. People ski? No. Greg.
Isn't Lincoln's birthday in February?
I'm having a real trouble.
Can I grow up and come back on another day?
And Greg will gain us as the beaver. Oh, Lincoln's birthday. No.
No.
Steve, what happens in February?
This is really bad.
What?
I want to say Friday the 13th.
Friday the 13th, all right.
It's a try.
Friday the 13th. Four so answers fun. Unrevealed. Darlings, what a big lead you can get right now. Something that happens in February.
Give us some answers, please.
Okay, leap year. Leap year. Washington's
birthday. I need an answer, though.
I know.
I'm quick.
Sorry. Leap year.
Okay. Once the buzzer goes, then you can give it to me. Leap year, big, big lead. If not, the boys got the money. Leap year, you got it. Two.
Snow.
Snow. Three. Washington's birthday. Must send him a card. Five. Groundhog Day. 263 to 88. Here we go. Congrats. Seen you up here before. Dollar Valley is a tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top three answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something you often have to search around for before. Yeah.
Keys.
Keys. Oh, wow. I mean, well, no, because you both jumped in and you were both on the right tracks, but I want, before you make your decision whether to play it or hear it. Name something you often have to search around for before you leave the house. You obviously were right. Are you going to play or pass?
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play.
All right.
And it's on.
Now, please listen to this carefully, because I'm gonna read it once, and then when I get to you, you only have 3 seconds to answer it, and I can't repeat it, so here we go. There's only two answers left. Name something you often have to search around for before you leave the house. 3 seconds, Emma.
I'm gonna say your coat.
Coat! No. 3 seconds.
Purse.
Purse! 3 seconds, Jason.
Sweater.
Sweater for the title. No. 3 seconds, Nancy.
I'm going to say,
Didn't answer in time. Gentlemen, you can be the champs. Right. Give me number two. Wallet. Something you often search around wallet. For before you leave the house.
Wallet.
Wallet. If the wallet's there, you play for $10,000. If not, Evelyn and the females will. Wallet! Two.
Eyeglasses.
I just can't believe that. I thought they were going to play. I really did. But we've moved up a little. We've got $88. Yeah. Last time we played, we didn't. Two people will play for fast money. Who would they be? We got two. Who's first? Drew and Anna Tracy playing for $10,000 right after we watch this. 15 seconds, please. Name a day of the year when you really want to be with your loved ones.
Christmas.
How many record albums you own?
10.
An important crop grown in the United States.
Corn.
The most dangerous circus animal.
Lion.
A scout group.
Girl Scouts.
Turn around. See that? Must be the cold weather. Day of the year when you really want to be with your loved ones. Ho, ho, ho! Survey said. Yeah. How many record albums you own? 10. I bet you got more than that. Survey.
10.
Important crop grown in the United States. Corn. Survey said. Yeah. The most dangerous circus animal. Lion. Survey said. The Girl Scouts. Survey said. We are looking for Tracy. Here she comes. We only need 46 points. We have another $10,000 for the Special Olympics. Good luck. Okay. Please remind everyone the great answers Julianne gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name a day of the year when you really want to be with your loved ones.
Valentine's Day.
How many record albums you own?
10.
Try again.
5.
An important crop grown in the United States.
Wheat.
The most dangerous circus animal.
A lion.
Try again.
A tiger.
A scout group.
Boy Scouts.
Turn around. Day of the year when you really want to be with your loved ones. Christmas number one, you said Valentine's Day. But not if you live in Chicago. Survey. Oh, how many record albums you own? Number one answer was 50 albums.
Oh.
You said five. You said 15?
I said five.
Five, yeah. Well, it's inflation. You see what happened. Survey. Tell. Was that for five? Was it just get punched in accidentally?
That's the right score.
That is the right score? Okay. You ought to buy a couple of albums, isn't it? An important crop grown in the United States, and you said wheat. It's amazing. came out, you needed 44. You've got 2 points, and you still need 44. I like that sort of logic. We still need 44, and if wheat's there, it's number one. You get $10,000. Survey said 36. The most dangerous circus animal, lion, was number one. You said tiger. You either need 6, 8, or 10. Survey! You got it. You got it. From the Boy Scouts, number one. You will return.
Now, Buzzer brings you Better Living Through Advertising. Vintage game shows with cool commercials left in. Tonight, starting at 4, only on Buzzer.
So hard.
Love you. We'll see you here on the Feud. Bye-bye.
A promotional fee has been paid or prizes furnished by Andis. Quality personal care appliances for the whole family, designed for travel or home use. An assortment of care helpers for your beauty needs, furnished by Andis. The all-purpose Lazy Boy Ottoman can be a family favorite, available in a choice of many fabrics and colors. Furnished by Lazy Boy Chair Company. Daisy's Foot Saver with 4 temperature and massage settings combines the comfort of vibranodes with moving water and soothing heat. Daisy pampers your feet. A weekend in a rental car from Rent-A-Wreck for business or pleasure. Rent a used car and save. Call Rent-A-Wreck now nationwide. Check your directory for the office nearest you. A 7-piece wine set and decanter from Rioniti, America's best loved imported wine. Red, white, rosé, and gold. Have you tried Rioniti on ice? It's so nice. Cremettes, premium quality in the famous green box. Cremettes, cooks up tender without sticking together. Try some tonight. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production. It's time.